The verse for the day on the Jester for Jesus website is from Joshua chapter 1 and verse 5. It's again just part of the verse. It says this: I will not fail you or forsake you. These are words spoken by God to Joshua. Joshua was about to go over the River Jordan into the promised land, the land that was promised on oath to Abraham, Isaac and to Jacob, of which the land that was going to be given to them to become homeland forever, and it still is today, Israel. Who's the I in it? Of course it's God. But those words that are spoken there thousands of years ago can apply to us the same today. God will not fail us and he will not forsake us. So if you're feeling in desperate need or anything today, just remember those words that God will never fail you and he will never forsake you, and take comfort from them.